right, workout done. I'm about to head into work and have a great day ahead. Heading into our office.
Hi guys.
My typical day is getting up around 5:30. Currently, my rotation is I am doing my IPR experience, which means I am staffing in the pediatric pharmacy.
Making sure that we don't have any medications that are outdated or that we don't have any discrepancies. It looks good, I'm ready to go.
When I matched, I was so excited.
It was truly a blessing. Johns Hopkins Pharmacotherapy Program was a program that I was interested in.
Something that was really important to me was a mentorship program.
I knew the minute that I met some of the fantastic preceptors that are at Hopkins that this is a place that was really going to challenge me, but also be very supportive at the same time.
We are pulled in all different directions and there's so much new. And having that built-in mentorship program to kind of guide us and being able to just have them as a friend and not someone that is there to assess us on a daily basis, just someone to always reach out to.
Being the pharmacotherapy resident, we're one of few in the country. I think we're only one of 15 in the country to have all these great opportunities to see multiple different areas of pharmacy, oncology, psychiatry, internal medicine, critical care, peds, you name it. I'll be able to have a rotation and get the experience to help me in my career goals.
In addition, there's the opportunity to treat such complex patients and such a diverse group of patients. Having that experience and exposure to the really rare disease states, people traveling all over the world, I will have that exposure in my back pocket to kind of build my toolbox to become a successful pharmacist.
I think one of my favorite aspects about Hopkins that I wasn't really expecting, but I'm so pleased that I've been able to experience this, is that we are a group of learners. It's a large academic medical institution. So not only have I gotten close with my pharmacy learners, my pharmacy students, and myself, my co-residents, but I've also got to know the interns as well, and nurses, and all of the learners that are involved in those aspects of healthcare as well.
And something that the program does really great is we have a draft in the beginning of the year to create a schedule that really accommodates all of our interests.
I feel that pharmacy is very well integrated into the hospital system. They constantly ask for pharmacy's opinion. They constantly ask me for my advice and if this is okay, if this is not okay. And I feel very welcome member into the team. So we are very busy as residents, so we do rely on each other for not just our professional development and our professional support, but our personal and social lives as well.
They are my best friends, and I think that having 13 of us does seem like a lot, but I have never once felt that I was just a number in the crowd. I think having that big class allows us to work together collaboratively.
And we're able to rely on each other. So it's about giving ourselves the grit and grace to be able to make mistakes, but we also rely on our peers to help us out when we do make those mistakes and give us a little bit of nudge and support along the way.
I saw immense growth within myself and I was able to build a new clinical confidence. And I came here because I really wanted to be challenged.
Every day I'm learning something new. Every day I'm taking a piece of information away that I'm gonna be able to apply to the next day, the next week, the rotation. And it's very open communication. It's very honest communication and it's just all made us better healthcare professionals day by day.